Hi there, welcome to Daily Monster 74. Let's see what other crazy color combinations we can do. I've been liking the green a lot. So let's do that. Let's mix in a little bit of the fluorescent green. And a little bit of the yellow. Let's start with that. Ooh, let's do that. That's good. And then maybe a little bit of the blue. Suck it in here. Bit of the yellow, a tiny bit of the dark blue, as always, just a drop will do big things. Okay, sort of an overblown affair now. Oh, but I think I can sort something out here. So, lots and lots of ink. Will require lots and lots of drying, but we'll make it happen. Okay, that took forever to dry. It's a pretty epic ink blot. And what shall we do with you? What shall we do with you? Just do my little cheesy glossy warm-up. I'll add a few when I get lost and don't know what to do. You'll know what it means. It'll be our little signal. What to do with this? It's so big. There's, of course, a really lovely dragon head. You know, put an eye here, put an eye here, step away, dragon head. But we're not doing that. Because I've done that. Not too long ago, I feel like. So I don't wanna bore you unduly. Sometimes I bore you inadvertently or inescapably. But I don't wanna bore you inadvertently. So let's see. Also kind of, no, you know, it's a lovely tongue, it's a lovely monster tongue, but again, then you're just looking at sort of, you know, eyebrows and all that. Like, this is a nice eye, can't deny that, but I also, I like the idea of maybe making kind of a monster tardigrade. You know all about tardigrades? If you don't, treat yourself. Look them up. They're super fun. Tardigrades are awesome. Okay. It's a tardigrade. Would it have many eyes, and would one of them be here? Let's see. And it's a monster tardigrade, so it's not tardigrade. By the way, still sorry for how long 73 took. I hope that 74 will be much faster, despite the feeling that many eyes will be happening. I'll try to be speedy. Oh, maybe it doesn't need a ton of eyes, maybe. Ooh. Kind of like not filling in the pupil. It gives it a nice little sparkle on camera. That's fun. Oh, that's interesting. That is just the. Where am I getting that reflex from? Is it from this side or is it from this side? It's from this side. Okay. Let's do this and. Okay, well, sorry about that. Man, the lighting today is just problematic. Nope, well, that's just gonna have to dry then, I guess, won't it? Okay, well, we'll let that dry and then it'll be not so glossy. You know, for an odd undersea microbe, I feel like more eyes are indicated. We have a little bit of time, so why not? Okay. Let's see if this actually shows up. No. There's nothing. Okay. I think, actually, I'm just going to let that be it. I think it's just it's a sort of a little, it's a monster microbe. As I said, like a monster tardigrade. I'm going to put the disco light on it. Add a little. All right. Ooh, yes. Magnificent. There we go. This is what I want. Anyway, there it is. It's Daily Monster 74. And I hope you're enjoying it. I'm glad it was a little quicker than the elephant monster, the mammoth monster. And I hope you'll join me again for Daily Monster 75. Look for these in underwater volcanic vents and possibly, you know, in your very own bloodstream. Sleep tight, kids. See you tomorrow.